Whether it's digital receipts, recipes, or something funny on social media, you can quickly save what's on your tablet's screen and share it with others by snapping a screenshot. Here's how to take a screenshot on a Samsung tablet. First, quickly press and hold the power and volume down buttons, then release. If your Galaxy tablet has a home key, then you'll press and hold the power and home buttons at the same time to take a screenshot. To see your screenshot, open the Gallery app. You can edit, share, or delete images from here. You can also take a screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy tablet by using Palm Swipe. In Settings, search for Palm Swipe to Capture. Tap Open, then turn the switch to On. Now you can easily capture a screenshot by swiping the edge of your hand across the screen. The edge of your hand should touch the screen as you swipe. If your Samsung tablet has an S Pen, try this. Use the S Pen to tap the Air Command menu, then tap Screen Write. The tablet will take a screenshot of the page you're on. You can then write or draw on the screenshot if you want. When you're finished, tap Save to keep the image in your gallery. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.